We are an explorer cave species. The last 10,000 years, we've been sitting around in civilization. Before that, the last few 100,000 years, we've wandered, explorers, nomads. And that is in our blood. Spaceflight is an opportunity, the only one open to us, to continue that long tradition. The idea of the voyage of spacecraft, achieving escape velocity from the sun, on their way to wander forever among the stars. This dot is one of nine planets that goes around a humdrum star that lives at the outskirts of a perfectly ordinary galaxy which is composed of 400 billion other stars in a universe of maybe 100 billion galaxies. And this universe, one of a very large number, perhaps an infinite number of other closed-off universes. In that context, what is the chance that we are the center or the point of the universe? It is such an important question. We have the ability to find out the answers, send spacecraft to nearby worlds, use radio telescopes to see if anyone's sending us a message from the planet of another star. I'd be ashamed of my civilization if we had the tools to find out the answers and refuse to learn.